Normal it is. Because I have balls.
When she was a kid, Luna aspired to be a superhero.
It was an actual plot.
Not the ones in skin-tight suits that could fly, but the ones that identified connections where others didn't. She wanted X-ray vision to observe criminals when they tried to hide from the law, and supersonic hearing to listen in on mischievous talks, then a measure of heightened strength to restrain the guys bigger than her.